Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Nice weather.
Hello again. What can I help you with today? Thank you for coming.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What's on your minds? Are you willing to do our dirty work? We'll see you around.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Who's up for a bite?
Well, look at all that. You boys brought back a whole truckload.
I took as much as I could carry.
How much?
Nothing.
Woohoo! Now, y'all didn't pull a heist, did you?
No. You think I'm a thief?
Forgive me, son. Just reminded me of my own past is all. Must have been 30 years ago. Once tried to steal food from here, till old Sid done caught me. Wrapped me right on the noggin and took me in. This here'll keep you fed, so you won't have to steal.
Huh.
It was the seasonings he wanted?
Yes. Less discerning chefs might settle for comparable local flavors.
But not Taka. Maybe they're for a new dish?
Just hope it's something I can eat.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Nice weather.
This one's no joke.
Focus.
Focus, Knox! Take them out one at a time!
No walk in the park.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? The gang's all here, see? Us? The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! And there's our warm welcome. Sliding shoes? What could possibly go wrong?
Whoa. Down we go.
She thinks you out, deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Let's go!
Indeed.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look?
whatever that is! Good.
Good to go.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Can't take a hand.
Same here. Icky.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
No one missing nice guys!
Don't do anything right.
Same to you.
None the worse for wear.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Top down!
back, Gladio!
Huh. All right, we're done here.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
I did not see that coming.
No way we're taking...
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
What? Came to a dead end.
And? You find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
Knocked, if I may.
Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer.
Don't know where we came from? Don't know where we're going.
Huh?
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Let's do this!
Right!
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey, knock, knock.
We're there.
Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fun of that?
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped. Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Could really use a bath.
Yeah.
Oh.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so? Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
This looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel, in pain he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we? All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
All yours, Ignis.
Come now, he always drives. Be a friend and let him rest for a change. You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothus.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
I dare say you had knocked with no checkout time.
I'm all for extra sleep.
Not saying it's easy, but I envy the hunters.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothus?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?